Hello? Anyone hear me? Okay. What's up, guys? Figured we'd just play for a bit. Last time we left off, now we're just doing some of the side quests.
How far could they have gone? Oh, Cloud! Have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today.
Hopefully you can hear the game.
If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course.
Come on.
Thank you so very much.
Hey, when my Bluetooth has to feel like it's gotta come off my ear. Leaf House kids went off on patrol and they still haven't come back. Hope you find them quickly. Alright. Where to look. Over here. Also, I want to thank Epa Kid for following me a few hours ago. If you're watching, Welcome.
Good to see you, Koopa.
Ooh.
You can do it! Come on!
Appreciate you all being here tonight. Come on, some monsters at least. Children, where the hell you at? We ain't got shit. Don't seem to be here. Nope, not here. But it doesn't hurt to look, so. Yep, let's go. Where could they be? Maybe by the Leaf House itself? No, I don't think so. Tax the teacher. Let's see.
Plates aren't supposed to just fall. I mean, what's going on up there? Thank you. I appreciate the help.
She ain't gonna give us the hint, so we're gonna have to look.
I say we track the bastards down first. Hey,
looking for a new weapon?
Here, look. I'm not gonna be in here. I think they're gonna be by...
Please come back safe and sound. Please.
Yeah, you bet. Ooh, got another one.
Hey, you! Cloud, right? Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plague coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and
Coco, Lolo, Momo.
They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
High-speed travel in chocobo carriages. Chocobo carriages will take you to the destinations much faster than by foot. Finding the missing chocobos for Sam increases the number of available destinations. To take a ride, check the schedule at a chocobo station or talk to staff. Yeah, no.
It's you, my good merc. What brilliant timing you have. Oh, hello there. It is a pleasure to meet you both. I'm a journalist for the Daily Buzz.
The Daily Buzz? You mean that trash filled with Shinra fluff pieces?
Well, yes, that's fair. But we do get a lot of inside information because of our close ties with the company. Curious? Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to seize Corneo's assets. But before they could, the key to his secret vault, within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked away, was stolen. And my sources tell me that the thief is the Undercity's beloved hero, the Angel of the Slums! The unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo. Yes, that Angel of the Slums has struck again! Well, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have time for a three-act play.
Then I'll make this quick. So, my good merc, you do remember where the Angel's hideout is, right?
Do you remember the death threat she left there?
Oh, that. I've decided to seek the silver lining in this case. If the Angel of the Slums deigns to take an interest in a humble reporter, then that itself would be a story.
What are you asking?
If you recover the stolen key, feel free to help yourself to the contents of Corneo's vault. All I want is knowledge, the identity of the Angel. So if you happen to learn anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along.
Well, well, well.
I'm dying to find out who the Angel of the Slums really is.
Okay, let's go looking. There they go.
Hey, Cloud.
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up.
And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone.
Oh no, that's not creepy at all.
That! I heard that, and everyone disappeared!
Heads up!
The freaking ghost.
Keep it together.
All set. Come on.
Stop over here.
See my help, do you?
I'm waiting. Let's do this. No holding back. Gotta give it my all. Game over, huh?
Well, that's some bullshit. Let's try again, shall we?
Hey, Cloud.
Oh, come on. You can't skip this shit.
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost?
What'd you say?
What are you doing now?
Well, we... And then I...
Can't skip this shit.
Everyone disappeared.
Night's work.
Heads up.
It's on you.
All set.
Need my help, do you? Bring up with that.
Deal with that.
Let me handle this.
All right. Watch and learn. Enough of that.
Hang back. Gotta be careful. No holding back.
Won't you die, I'll be smart-ass! Let's turn this around!
Why are these fuckers so fucking tough?
There! It's on you!
Yeah, I'll do it!
Alright.
No need to panic.
Oh!
Cloud's here too!
So why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud, I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smart asses. With good hearts.
Let's heal up. Found one of the chocobos. Oh, get this guy first.
It's on you.
Rust Drake. Oh, I don't want to use chakra.
Bring it. We can do.
Don't seem to have a weakness.
Better, you're up.
About damn time. You got this.
I got this.
Stop on it. Gotta love it.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
Don't give up.
Yeah, hang in there. Let's do this fast. Watch yourself.
You need me, huh? Bring in the heat!
Whatever.
All right.
You ready?
I was born ready.
Take the lead.
Let's go. Ooh,
gotta look.
Guess it's my turn.
Time to fry.
Let's do this.
I got this.
Yeah, I'll do it. That's on the list.
I'm waiting.
Don't stop till it's done.
Enough.
Let's move, move, move.
Not so fast.
Hey there, Merc. Brought some friends today, I see. Name's Murray. Cloud and me, well, let's just say we're recent acquaintances.
What are you doing here?
Same thing as you, if I had to guess. Hunting for Don Corneo's fortune.
Now how'd you know about that?
Well, there's nothing I love more than a good rumor. But I decided to fact-check this one myself. Hate to burst your bubble, but it's not here.
If the Angel of the Slums got to it first, then I'm guessing that gill is as good as gone.
Sounds like a reasonable assumption. But you know, that's not the rumor that's been making the rounds. Humor me real quick. A question. Hypothetically, if you did manage to get your hands on this treasure, what do you think you would do with it?
Easy. Make sure the people of Sector 7 had the means to get back on their feet, that's what. We'd use that creep's fortune to better the lives of everyone down here.
Right, back to this rumor. Word on the street says the Angel doesn't have the key. If you want the full story, talk to Kyrie. She may be young, but she knows everything about everyone. She's easy to spot, too. Striped stockings, big hat, girl doesn't exactly fit in.
Where is she?
Oh, who knows? I'm too old to keep up with kids her age these days. You understand. Kyrie sticks out like a sore thumb. Look for striped stockings and a big old hat.
Yeah, shouldn't be too hard then.
You won't find anything here, I checked.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
Guess it's my turn!
Hang back. You're mine. See ya. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Well, that was stupid move on my end.
We do this fast.
I'll do that.
I got this.
Oh, yeah.
This'll help. Gotcha. You're up.
About damn time. Golden opportunity right here. Don't go to that asshole.
all the time.
Good enough.
Not looking good.
Come on! No need to
come on!
That's that. Let's do this. Enough.
Still got a lot to learn.
Okay, let's go.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
We won't hold back.
Supposed to be you!
Let me handle it! No need to... Watch yourself!
Need my help, do you?
Yeah.
You're up!
I got it. That's that.
Let's move!
Not so fast.
What were you thinking? Stupid! Crawl into a hole and die! Oh, Johnny's been had.
Hey there, man. You into
Hell
music?
Yeah.
I screwed up an order of discs, sitting on a mountain of them now. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
Bro! Tifa! Damn, is it good to see you guys again?
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro! I'm in serious need of your expertise. Lend me a hand.
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm trying to get out of town for reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is, I got mugged. She took it all, man. I tried to chase her down, I really did. But she was real fast like. Man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy. I'm begging you, help me out! Come on, bro!
What'd she look like?
Bro! Hold on. Let me think. I want to get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah! She was wearing these striped stockings, too.
Kyrie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
how many allowances this one stupid ticket cost me?
And this is the thanks I get!
It is a desire that transcends the professional! Could it be love? I'm dying to find out who the Angel of the Slums really is!
Thank you for your help. I need to carry myself with more confidence, or these kids are gonna walk all over me.
What am I gonna do now?
Hey, I know you. You're Eret's bodyguard. I could really use her help. She always knew where to find the best herbs, and you haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds treating people injured when the plate fell, you see. I could make more, but not without those herbs.
So, what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Oh, thank you. You'd be doing this town a huge favor. Here's a list of everything I'm looking for. My son claims he got a mortar from a Moogle. If you can believe a crazy story like that. I can whip up alternatives with the right ingredients.
Everyone's good at heart, but sometimes people get lost.
Okay, we're too long. Let's get back to the Chocobo station so we can head to the church. Hold on, guys.
Come on, let's ride!
Thank you. Sorry about that, guys. I'm just going real quick. Okay, let's... It's probably nothing. Look at that. That was bullshit. I wasted Gil for nothing.
Hey, look! Coco's back! I can't thank you enough. Poor boy. He's easily the most skittish of the bunch. I was worried sick he might get hurt, but thank God he didn't.
Now let's go get the... Oh! Let's go to the collapse.
Way to do it.
Finish this!
Job's a job.
Gotta love
it.
Yeah! You ain't getting out of this.
Alright. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Don't hold nothing back!
Copy.
Don't look now, but it's about to get real!
Keep it up. On you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Bring it.
I'll settle.
Throwing in the towel. Do the spot.
Nothing to it.
Go back to chat, please. New Chandley.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. Future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Duty calls.
Stop going!
bleed.
What's up, Darth? We ain't got no white women.
Well done, Cloud. I have compiled
some right now.
Fascinating data. Another battle awaits. Find me when you're ready. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Man, where do I go for the church? Shit. God, I've always had complications with freaking church. By the train station.
Option.
At this rate, they'll probably use the trains as shelters.
Okay, let's see. Station. I think we're here too. We need to rest up. Better. She is. Damn, she's quick.
They're nothing
compared to us.
It's over. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Get these toadies out of here.
See ya.
Sonic and Frogger have dangerous.
Let's go.
Yeah, last one. How you doing, Darth? You doing all right?
We better check in at Sam's.
No, not yet. We'll go there. We're here. I don't want to make all that fucking trip. Even though we could have done those fast travels, you bitch.
What? It wasn't me. You've got the wrong girl. Never committed a crime in my life.
You Kyrie?
Kyrie? Who's that? Can't say I know her, but cool name.
Someone mugged our friend and took every last gill he had. Sound familiar?
Oh, that? Oh, I thought I was in actual trouble. Don't scare me like that.
Now I remember you. You're that chick. The one who was spreading lies in Sector 5.
Oh yeah, I did do that. Good times, good times. Hold on. I know you, Blondie. You're that merc everyone's talking about. Oh, maybe my luck's not so bad. Shinra's after me. You've gotta help me.
Stole from them too, did ya?
No. Well, yes, sorta. It's complicated. How was I supposed to know they were Shinra? And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal anyway?
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it? Is this the end? Am I a dead woman? Do I have to go on the run? Leave Midgar forever and never look back?
Kyrie, please. Just give us the money you stole from our friend, would you? And the key while you're at it.
No!
We'll handle Shinra if you give us the key. Deal?
It's a deal. Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Coliseum. They're waiting for a special match to start, starring yours truly. It's the talk of the town.
You're joking.
Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess.
Unreal.
You'll get your key once I know I'm safe.
Oh, there you all are. You're not gonna believe it. Well, the chocobos are back.
We can finally resume services.
I really owe you one.
There's the champ with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course.
Not nice. Bad, am I right? Very nice.
Chocobos or something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie.
I was about to say, I'm tired of basically wasting all my money.
I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
Oh, guess a lot more people made it out than I thought.
Welcome. Are you in need of accommodations?
Nothing quite like kicking back and letting the music flow through you. What's that? You want to get in on my flow?
Thank you.
You home?
See that crowd over there? I think they're all Sector 7.
To see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promised to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks! just want people to smile more. Ooh, I like this one. It's really peaceful, don't you think?
Is it okay if I stay and listen for a bit? This song is a favorite of mine.
Sure.
Aww.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks right into Cornelia's mansion.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
I need an elixir.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
Pleasure to see you again, sir.
You a regular?
We're here to see Andrea. Terribly sorry, sir. Mr. Rodea is currently training at the gym. Since you're here, sir, might you favor us with another dazzling performance?
Oh, boy.
No. Well, if you change your mind, we'd love to have you back.
Man, you vibing with this jam too? You can have a copy if you want.
I thought for sure we wouldn't get any customers today, but man, was I wrong.
Armlet. Awesome.
Welcome to Walmart's premier weapon shop. do come again.
Okay, that's...
Thank you.
Right.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Let's go back to Betty and call it a night.
Don't tell anyone. I've heard Duncan.
Hey, those officers. Where'd they go?
I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior. Yeah, I can take on the world. It's time I took action, made a stand.
Hell yeah, that's it. That's the fire we need right now. Be a force for change, brother.
That's wrong. Wrong, wrong, wrong. This is how you get down with this jam. I ought to know. It was my favorite back in the day. Pay attention, kiddo. It's all in the hips.
Wow.
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it a whirl?
That's cute.
Our pleasure. I think we needed it too.
Until the day our victory fanfare rings out through all of Midgard, our battle will rage on. I'm just kidding.
Make sure to bring Marlene next time.
Power of music cleared. And with that, we're gonna call it a night, guys. I appreciate you all coming here. Like, really needed it. Also, want you all to stay safe. Stay in touch tomorrow. Definitely gonna be streaming some more. Also, Darf, thank you so much for stopping by. To all you that were watching and lurking, I appreciate you for lurking. Big time love lurks. Till then, guys. Good night. Stay safe. See you tomorrow.